World.
Yes, Joe?
What's the point of it all? Like, what's my purpose?
Do you see that bird in my sky?
Yes. What about it? Does it have something to do with my purpose?
I was just wondering if you saw it.
Oh. Well, what about my purpose?
What about it?
Well, what is it? What am I doing here?
How should I know?
Well, you're 4.5 billion years old. I would have thought you would have had it figured out by now.
Look, I'm a world, not a god. I do not possess special spiritual insight into the quaint existential dilemmas experienced by the roughly 8.7 million species inhabiting me. But if you're asking me how to live a purposeful life, I would be only too happy to make a suggestion.
Oh, sure. Go ahead.
Imagine a world infested by loud, quarrelsome creatures who think only of themselves, who like nothing better than to cut and burn parts of this world that it's really quite fond of. Short-sighted, I'm going to say nincompoops, who pollute this world's precious oceans with plastic, who fart gas into its skies no matter how hot that makes it, who don't care who they hurt, and who, most damning of all, are too dense to realize that the ones they hurt most of all are themselves. Imagine a world infested by such creatures.
Sounds a little far-fetched to me.
Does it?
Who would do that to their own planet?
Boggles the mind, doesn't it?
Anyway, what about these horrible creatures?
Don't be one of them.
Well, what if I was one of them? Ah! That bird just crapped on me.
Oh, dear. I tried to warn you.